I wonder if Toys for Bob will make a nice fancy intro for Crash 4. Also, there's one peculiar thing I noticed about the Crash Reignited, not Crash. I get the two. I've been getting the two mixed up. It's not Reignited. The Crash Insane Trilogy. There's one thing that I noticed is that neither of the three games have a main menu like the original PlayStation 1 games, and that's the same goes for Spyro Reignited Trilogy. They don't have a main menu. You just choose the game that you want to play, and it jumps right in. And I was kind of sad to find that out. Hi, welcome back. I'm playing Spyro now. You caught me just in time. I finished playing Crash 3. I am doing quite well. Yeah, I've managed to beat it. Didn't 100% it. That would have taken me forever, but I did finish the base game. Now I just need to remember what I was doing the last time I played this. I can't remember what I was doing. Cause the last time I streamed Spyro is it's back in March, I think. Done this one already. Thing about Spyro is it's not as much of a linear experience as Crash is, so if I take a long break from playing this and come back to it, I've completely forgotten where I'm supposed to be going. I guess I'll just go to each of the worlds and check with the guidebook.
The Whirligig is ready to take you far away. Just jump aboard.
Okay, I guess I am just done with this world. Where am I? Which one is the next one? It's so awkward. Okay, so the one before that is Sunrise Spring. This one is Midday Gardens. So Samurai Spring, Midday Gardens, those are the only two that are in the guidebook, so any other ones? I guess it's Evening Lake? Yeah, it's entering a boss level now. Okay. I think I'm on track.
You bumbling, idiotic, worthless fool! I asked you to carry out one simple task and you fail me! I should have known better than to rely on a child.
But
don't worry about it. I'll deal with them now.
These eggs can't be worth all this trouble.
Without the dragons, the magic in this world will wither away. Without magic, I'll die. And so will your ever slim chance of becoming a sorceress. Now, watch how a real sorceress dispatches her enemies.
Release me from this cage, you merciless miscreants!
How would you like some dragon for lunch?
Why, if I had my club, you'd all be in for...
What a big guy. I'm guessing that's the boss.
My tactical instincts told me the sorceress would attack you here, so I flew in to help out. It seems my rocket launchers don't affect this creature, but I can assist you by dropping ammunition. Now get in there and fight the good fight!
On another note, may need a bit of time to get used to these controls, because they're entirely different to Crash's controls.
me, dragon. Spyro, this is serious now. The sorceress is planning a trap for you, and if she catches you, believe me, you don't want to know what she's going to do. Look, I promise to take good care of the rest of the eggs. I mean it. Just take Hunter and go back home before... I can't say it. Just go.
Can make you invincible, but only for a short while. Use it to get by these flame spitters. You'll find an egg when you get past them.
Careful around these parts, little dragon. There be more ghosts in this here shipyard than I can shake my pick at. Darn shame, too, because I was mighty close to finding my treasure. Ship to get to it.
Enemies everywhere, and just decides to casually stroll through all of them like nothing was happening. Eggie Craig.
Rhinox skateboard gangs challenged us to a race. They said you're slower than a molten crater fire slug. I stuck up for you, though. I told them I've seen some pretty fast fire slugs. So, are you ready to race these guys? They bet us an egg that you won't win. Right on! You can use my special racing board. Every time you do a trick, it builds up turbocharge. You can use your turbos at any time by pressing the charge button. Good luck!
Just trying to remember what the buttons were. It's not easy, no. I remember struggling on this even on the PS1 version of the game. There was no chance I was going to win that. I'm getting there, I think. I was about to say I'm doing better than I was when I came in, but then I just plummeted to my death. Try that again.
See?
I think I got it this time. I was doing so well. You okay, buddy? This is a good bug. It is definitely not supposed to be in the ground. Still in the ground. I would have thought at least going into a game would reset the animations. The animations on this AI seem to be quite bugged in the first place. Like, these guys have been continuously lagging behind. How can you get lag like that on an AI that isn't even... Same jumps. I just want to get this out of the way. Thank you. shouldn't make me fall off the skateboard. I think I'm breaking this the more I play it. These guys clearly have no hitboxes because I can't blame them. Even with the shortcut.
What happened?
Not well. Not well at all. One of the characters seemed to have broken themselves too. Just having a skate in the ground. If I want to keep my speed up, I have to continue to do tricks. And even that's not easy. Yeah, it's clearly a ghost. It's this part here that's throwing me off every time. Just have to get the jumps right, otherwise I just fall straight in. I think I might have it this time.
Dizzy one-toed sand norks. Oh yeah, I guess we won this egg too. Now that the Rhinox are gone, do you want to try a real challenge? I know you're fast, but I bet you can't defeat all the crabs on the course and still beat me in a race. Want to give it a shot?
As long as it doesn't bug out.
All right.
Three laps as well, which isn't too bad. The last crab. Sorry, it's hiding somewhere. Oh, it's up. No, those are. I figured as much. Also somehow still in first even after dying, so. That's such an awful position for the crab to be. I can't actually get over there now unless I do tricks. If that crab wasn't there, I would have had that. I don't know, Hunter's just disappeared, I guess. lap this one more time. I have no idea where Hunter is. But I've been slowing down and dying a few times. I would have thought Hunter would have caught up to me by now. I think Hunter's just fallen really far behind. Well, that was easy.
Sheesh! I can't believe you beat me. You must have been practicing the whole time while I thought you were just looking for eggs. Hey, speaking of which, one of those crabs was guarding this one.
I think what's going on is that the AI for both these mini-games is just so bad. Like, you saw how glitchy those Rhinox were. I suppose I should go around and collect the gems from there. Also, apparently I am now first, even though I am not actually racing anyone. I don't even need to be doing this on the skateboard. All of them. I suppose I can have a quick look around by foot. Well, I suppose if Sparks is pointing to the exit, that means I have all of them. Okay, I've got the underwater ones to deal with now. Thank you. I got it anyway. Need the charge for that.
These here waters used to be my favorite diving spot, but I can't get any loot with these subs patrolling around. Think you can pilot this here sub I bought for scrap? Alrighty then. Press the jump button to speed on up, and when you get a sub in your sights, the torpedo will start to lock on. If you get a good lock on, fire away with the attack button.
Thank you.
you got some mean sub-driving skills. Why don't you have this here egg as a reward? Well, I hate to ask your help again. There be even more subs that don't come out of nowheres. You could blast them. I could use this acid lake as my swimming hole again. Darn tootin'. Get on, little dragon. Safe for swimming again. I wish I could reward you better, but all I got left is this here other egg. Maybe there'll be something better in this one.
Who knows? Perhaps it's safe for that guy in particular. Right, I'm gonna call it a night here and get some sleep. I will probably be streaming this again tomorrow if I have some free time. So so keep an eye out, I guess. Anyway, good night, and thank you for watching, everyone.